Cat scratch fever. You got it? Or is it just me? Could be just me. All right. We're going to go talk with Momo. Is this Momo? Look at all the great stuff that falls in our traps. So many treasures. You should go visit the barter man. There's something for everyone over there. That's not Momo. I need the vending machine to help me out, man. Momo is waiting for you on his boat. You can join him, but have you done everything you wanted here, Nyx? Because I'll close the door behind you. Don't want any Zerks coming through. There has to be a few things I'm missing. So, we're gonna start this off. Because if I get the... Let's wander everywhere. Because I need this right here. I have a feeling. Three energy cans. I can't do less. I have two. Unfortunately, these items help spin Zerks. The slums has threat in preparation of key. Alright. I need to find one more energy can because it's gonna bug the hell out of me. I just don't know where it's at. Somebody's wanted poster. I mean, there's gotta be a vending machine I'm missing somewhere. Oh, this is because that's where he comes in. So I wonder if that's why he slows down when he's going that way. I mean, all the vending machines that I found were ground level. And I don't want to cheat and look up where the energy can. I have a feeling it's just something I'm missing. I'm glad he's yelling at him. I mean, he had the soap, and I don't see anything else here. Clean the paint again. Sure is making use of all that detergent. Nonplussed. Please don't act like a child. I'm not gonna hurt you. Did surgery, so who knows what's going on in there. Has to be. bugging me. Not seeing any other vending machines though. I mean, there wasn't one in here. All just books. Oh, I could screw up his couch. Oh yeah, I didn't do that. Dude, there's a guy that died there. I just realized that. That's a body holding that thing. Kind of sad. I want to leave because I gotta get this. See, there's a vending machine there, which I think that gave us one of them. So compelled to pay, but oh, okay. You don't have to like. Just not seeing it anywhere. I mean, I can see all the ones that I've hit. Wait a minute. No, that's Granny, and there's no vending machine over there. So, not far from the previous entrance, I hop across the rooftops where a robot is sitting by some metal kegs. I was just over there. Yes, I had to look it up. That one? We're a robot, so that'd be the single guy. He's over. He's over up there, I think. Let's go back across. Let's pretend to go back across. Wait, it says. Let's find the robot. It should be over here. It says. Here's the couch. He's not sitting by metal kegs. But. The one from the couch is the red one, which I already got that one. That was the one we just ran by. There. Think it's right there. Or it's somewhere up here. But it said, this one has to be the, not far from the previous, hop across the rooftops where a robot is sitting by some metal kegs and look into the narrow alley nearby. Where's the guy sitting near the kegs? Aha! Didn't need it. It's right there. Oh, yeah. He's sitting near kegs, I guess. Sometimes I feel like an idiot. What music is that? We know we gotta go to Mr. Barter now. He is this way. Don't be mad, robot. Cleaners. I think it's nice they eventually mimicked you. It's like they missed them, and one way they got to keep them from going extinct. They're good robots. So I'm still missing a memory, but I really just wanted to clear that. I don't know where the blue thing is, but now that we got that, let's go find our boat friend. That's that. He locked us out real fast. No shit's given on that one. What's up, Momo? Let's go, go. Can't believe we found the dock about the deflection. With this, we can now go to Balthazar. Let's go. In game mode, so I guess I better be ready. No cutscenes here. say that again. Like the perfect car. I got the headlight on. He's the motor. Well, I don't see any way to open the gate. Can you take a look on the other side? Of course, Momo. Got it. We ain't going back. They closed us out. They closed us out and said nope. Even creepier. All right, and I already see critters. With you here, I'm not even scared. Well, do what I can. I'm a little nervous. Very cool looking though. How did a car get there? Yeah, I'm pretty sure you blew a fuse, buddy. I think we can open it manually. You want me to open it? He's talking about making noise. Quick, jump below the door, it won't hold for long. I can't go on with you, but I won't stop looking for a way. When you find Balthasar and Clementine, tell them I was brave. You should make some more noise. That's not a... You should make some more noise when I drop in here. like the suit. This cat's gonna have flashbacks to the time he fell jumping on these pipes. Ugh. So I'm gonna have to systematically take some of these beasties out because there's no way I'm hitting that valve. No way I'm hitting that valve with all those eggs in there. Eggs in here, man. So far, so good. Might be slow work. It's honest work. Are you lost? That was why I took out all the egg sacks first. all these eyes. Ooh. Run, 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 run. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we running. Oh, shit. Oh, good. At least they didn't follow me down. Yeah, they didn't follow me. I was gonna say, oh, I screwed that one up. Slow, methodical approach. Because I mean, I am the smartest cat in existence right now. Might be the only cat in existence, but I am also the smartest cat. I told that stupid flashlight to get put away. I mean, kudos for them for having two ways to get through, and then that way, no matter which side you opened up, second. None of this looks like anywhere I want to be right now. Like, no. Hey, B12. Oh crap. only friend just shit the bed. Slide under there. Good thing those things are smart and they turn around. Yeah, what the hell? Wake up, robot. I need you. Felt like I was back in the network, but you saved me. Thank you, friend. Trying that much power was rough on my cord. I do that all the time. The defluxor is completely destroyed. You know, B12, if you wouldn't have been distracted by that eyeball. This way. Hey, what's up? Who are you? Aladdin, a traveler from the sewers. We haven't seen one of you in ages. Are you one of the contacts earlier, little outsider? Balthasar the outsider has been expecting you. He's meditating at the top of our village. Do it. Ant village. Switch it on over. This machine, the scientist I assisted used one of these. Yeah, he was sick. This was his last hope. He walked into the machine. But I wasn't with him. He was alone. What was he doing? He uploaded himself into the computer and then everything was different. But the upload, something went wrong. He was stuck for hundreds of years. Until a little cat appeared. Was it? It was me. I was the scientist. I was human. I need a moment. I'm sorry, I need a moment. I don't feel like talking right now. What am I supposed to do until he's ready to talk? Oh, you know what? He said he's at the top of the tower, so maybe I just need to keep going up. Have I forgotten? I must have had parents, friends. What happened to everyone? I wanted to open the city, but is there anyone left to save? Oh, we're still going to the top, I guess. the top. Or is it the top? Mayhaps, perhaps not. There we go. Hey, don't you know not to interrupt a fellow during his transcendental meditation? Oh, it's you. You were with Momo when we received that car there. I'm glad to meet you, little outsider. You know, Momo and Doc, so you're already familiar with those outsiders. I miss them. Their memory brings me peace. Momo stayed in the slums. I heard you helped find Doc and Clementine. She's in Midtown now. If you still want to see the outside, she's the one who can get you there. Apparently, she had some kind of plan to leave the city. Here, take this. I wrote her address on the back of a picture. We reach Midtown, climb up our little village. It should be easy for a dexterous one like you. If you manage to reach the outside, you will be the very first. I'd wish you good luck, but you don't need it. I believe in you. I'm sorry for shutting down earlier. I'm human, probably the last in the world. Now look what's left of me. So much has come back to me. How much have I forgotten? Maybe if we find Clementine, we can restore my memories and get you back to home at the same time. We can go back down and find out more from the companions or head onward to Midtown. Alright. Well, I think that's a good stopping place for today. We'll head to Midtown. Well, we'll go talk to the companions first, and then we'll head to Midtown in the next video. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you as we continue more Stray. I'm digging this game, so I want to see where it goes.